Hello, this is going to be part one of three videos about another walk through Crosby Park. Now I'm making another video about walking through Crosby Park because this time it's going to be in landscape unlike the other two. This is my house. I moved here in February of 1977. You see by this sign I like Chihuahua dog. This is where the town jewel lives. You know, I went to school together many years ago. Here is a fenced-in business, sells travel trailers. It's only been there maybe 15 years or a little longer. And this is where my neighbor used to live. Sadly, he died about 8 days ago. His name is Joe West. He was not only my neighbor, he was my friend. Flea market used to be over there. It was there from 1981 to 1986. And when they built the four lane through here, they had to tear down the flea market. Where the Coffins used to live. I went to school with their daughters, Kim and Vicky. Here is where Donald and Kay Brown used to live. They moved out, I think, in 1985. This is where George used to live. I went to school with Brian Dorch. They've been moved out. Oh, maybe 25 years, something like that. I'm not really for sure. And this is where the Hills used to live. Jim Hill lived here with his wife. Now, he was really good at playing the banjo. Sadly, he died about 16 months ago. Right up here is a place where people can drive up in here and park their cars and go for walks through these woods. You can see there's a car up there.